Today we'll be interviewing an everyday immigrant and compare his experience with the famous Celia Cruz. Although they both immigrated in two completely different time periods, they do share some similar attributes. First, we have a little information about Aziz Smith's transition to American life.
Where are you from?
Hi, I'm from Burkina Faso.
How long have you been in America?
I have been to America for 5 years.
At what age did you come to America?
I came here when I was 20.
Did you come alone? What was your exact process?
Yes, I did came alone from Ouagadougou to Paris and from Paris to New York.
What year did you come to America?
I came to America in 2009.
How did you get here?
By plane.
Would you consider returning back to your original country? Why or why not?
I can say it was because of the American dream, but I'll consider returning back to my country once I'm settled.
Are you the first generation of your family to come to America?
Yes, I am the first generation of my family to come here.
Do you feel that your life is better here than it was in your country?
Yes, I think my life is even better here than when I was back there.
Was it worth coming here? Why or why not?
Yes, it was worth coming here because it made me even more responsible and gave me more opportunity to life.
Was it difficult getting accustomed to American lifestyle and the language?
Yes, it was difficult because it's a whole different world and lifestyle, especially the language. Because when I was coming, we speak French, so I had to learn English, and I'm still learning.
What was the most difficult challenge you faced when you were getting here?
The only real challenge was the language, because I couldn't find work, didn't really know what was going on around me, and even hard for me to buy food.
Do you have any family in America? If not, was it hard living far away from them?
I don't have family here that even made it harder for me.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Aziz has managed to find a job that will help him provide for his family. However, this job is off the books and doesn't pay very well. Aziz still feels that the English language is a challenge, but is improving.
And now some insight on Celia Cruz.
For those of you who don't know much about Celia Cruz, she was a famous salsa artist who became very popular. Celia Cruz is originally from Havana, Cuba, but immigrated to the U.S. in 1959 at the age of 34. Celia states,
I was on tour in Mexico during the Cuban communist takeover and decided to immigrate to the United States instead of returning to Cuba. I also disliked that Cuba was communist and wanted to get away.
Did you come alone?
What was your exact process?
I came with my band called the Sonora Montesera. 2 years later, I became a citizen.
Where did you stay when you first got here?
I stayed in Fort Lee, New Jersey.
Is the American dream a reality? How so?
I recorded more than 75 records, 25 of them nearly went gold and appeared in several movies. I earned the star in Hollywood's Walk of Fame and was awarded the American National Medal of the Arts by the National Endowment of the Arts.
Would you consider returning back to your original country? Why or not?
No, because besides the fact that Fidel Castro banned me from coming back, I also vowed never to go back unless it became a democracy.
Are you the first generation of your family to come to America?
Yes, I was the first generation of my family to come to America.
Did you feel that your life is better here than what it was in your old country?
Yes, I feel that my life is much better here. I was able to be extremely successful, and this was an opportunity that wouldn't have been available to me if I stayed in Cuba.
Was it worth coming here? Why or why not?
Yeah, it was worth coming here. I had the chance to touch many lives and to do something I love. This would have been nearly impossible to achieve if I stayed in Cuba.
Was it difficult getting accustomed to the American lifestyle? What about the language?
Although I learned a little English, I didn't like to speak it because I knew it wasn't fluent. I think it's easier to be simpler and natural than to be stretched out and phony.
What was the most difficult challenge you faced when getting here?
When I first came to America, my talent was unknown until I made an album with Tito Puente.
Do you have any family in America? If not, how hard is it living far away from them?
The only family I had in America was my husband. It's extremely hard living away from my family, especially my mother. When my mother passed away, I tried to go back to Cuba. However, I was still not allowed back in.
In conclusion, if you were to compare the two, you would notice that both people, as immigrants, had challenges with the English language and fully articulating what they wanted or felt. Celia Cruz, for instance, she didn't really need English to get by because she was a salsa artist and performer, so being Spanish did nothing but aid her in her dreams of performing. She was on Spanish television, so on and so forth, so the English language was only needed very few times. On the other hand, Aziz, as soon as he got here, he needed the English language to support himself. And in the interview, he states how it was even hard for him to articulate what he wanted to eat, so people had a hard time understanding him.
Celia had no interest in going back to Havana, Cuba, aside from the time that her mother had passed. But Aziz, on the other hand, does wish to return back to his home country at some point in time. And keep in mind that both immigrants came over to America without their families.
Celia came with the group. Aziz came by himself. Aziz, on one hand, made the conscious decision to come to America, while Celia Cruz didn't have a choice because she couldn't go back home, although she could have stayed in Mexico. And that's all the time we have for now, so till next time. Bye.